Anytime you feel that there's something, some position, some body of thought or belief, group of people that just fundamentally have it wrong and you have it right, you're probably using that holding, that position, to solidify your identity or to anchor your identity somewhere. Because the alternative is just too terrifying in one sense. Who are you if you let go of your belief systems? Who are you if you let go of all of your views? Who are you if you let go of the tendency to form views?